In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sept leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post. Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Look out! Clones! Watch your fire! We're gaining on them!
There is a CP further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area.
Watch those press rockets!
Reinforcements are nearly depleted. Well done. Now secure Hangar 10, and we'll send in a dropship to back you up. General Obi-Wan has landed on this level. He should be able to help you troopers quite a bit.
General Kenobi reporting for duty.
Grievous is stationed in Hangar 10. Take him out before he wipes out our forces.
Although I'm leaving, the Force will be with you. Oh.
Thank you.
Well done.
There's some AA guns in Hangar 10 that are causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns. Then they're going to land the heavy support units. Nice work. Destroy the other gun and Hangar 10 will be ours. Stand by for heavy support unit, soldier. Tanks are incoming. Now, soldier, destroy that energy tower. We are victorious.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.